that Mr. Toucan. Bedtime is 4.
Sleeping.
Sleeping. You can play with your
toys
tomorrow.
If
you go to bed
right now.
I will read. I will read you a bedtime story. Yes, said Betty. She loved bedtime story. Betty enjoyed her bedtime story too.
So
much loved she
wanted
to her
here
again and then and then until finally she was out
fast
asleep and the moon was out, the stars were shining, and all was quiet in Betty's bedroom. Good night, Betty, said Mr. Toucan.
Then
suddenly, crunch.